first we're going to start out with two circles, a bigger circle, smaller circle. We're going to select both circles, effects, blend, choose your steps. Now we're going to take these, copy, paste, stagger, select both of those sections, arrange, step, and repeat. And there's your halftone.